No runs on no base hits. One runner left on base. After 8.5 complete, the score, North All-Stars 6, South All-Stars 4. That scoreline brought to you by State Farm Insurance, Alaska Communications, and Alaska Airlines. Attention baseball fans, now at a pitch. For the North All-Stars from the Matsu Miners, number 11, Jake Long. Leading off the bottom of the ninth for the South All-Stars from the Anchorage Glacier Pilots, number 24, Micah Green. Next up for the South All-Stars from the Anchorage Glacier Pilots, number 27, Axel Johnson. Now batting for the South All-Stars, from the Anchorage Glacier Palace, number 8, Jordan Luplo. Trophy for the All-Star Game MVP, and that's going to go to the North All-Star team from the Mattoo Miners, Tino Lipsum, with 2 base hits, RBI, 2 stolen bases tonight. Congratulations to Tino Lipsum, the 2012 Alaska Baseball League All-Star Game MVP.
Thanks, guys.
A man with few words. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Tino Lipsum of the Mattoo Miners and the North All-Stars for winning the 2012 MVP award. He had 2 base hits, a double, an RBI, 2 solo bases. Congratulations to the North All-Star. Tino, at this time, we also have a plaque for you as well, Tino. Also, congratulations to the South All-Stars as well. Congratulations to all the players, fans, coaches, everybody that was involved tonight. Thank you to State Farm Insurance, Alaska Airlines, and Alaska Communications. Once again, have a great rest of the ABL season. Thank you all for participating in the Home Run Derby tonight, brought to you by State Farm and the ABL All-Star Game. So thank you all, both teams, all 6 teams. Travel safe back for the rest of the season. Thank you all for coming.